Two knees. Okay, if you want to, instead of two knees, take it over.
Uh-oh.
And four. Three, two. From the top. Here we go. Four pushes. That's good. Four straight up. Remember, if you're working too hard, you're not going to smile. Okay, your choice. Here we go. Knee over. Or two knees. It's your choice. Four jacks. Four. Three. Two. One. Here we go. Four. Three. Two. One. Straight up. Four. Three. Two. One. Here we go. Four. Three. Two. One. Knees over or two left knees. Two right knees or over. Here we go. Four. Three. Two. Last time. Here we go. Straight up. That's excellent. Windmills with a smile.
Windmills.
Well done. Left knee over on two knees. Now the right.
Low impact.
Four jacks. Here we go.
Four, three, two.
Thank you, Ross. Okay, that's the last time we do jacks. No jacks now.
Oh, no. I like jacks.
I'm sorry. Windmills.
Windmill.
Your choice. Knees up or over. That's the last time we take the knees over.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Straight up for four.
I like getting my knees over.
Windmills. That's the last time we do windmills. Push.
Oh, no.
Push.
You're not right.
Straight up for four. Four.
You're terrible.
Three, two, one. Push again. Four, three, two, four. Up. Last time we got for four.
Oh.
Three, two, one. Just push it up.
Oh, yeah.
As in the warm-up, punch across. Punch.
Oh, yeah.
Punch.
Ray is sweating.
Breathe,
so
squeeze, and smile.
No, I'm glowing.
And punch it up.
Woo. Yeah.
Both arms together. Step touch.
Oh, yeah.
Step touch.
Fat blasting.
Step touch.
Metabolizing.
Arms up, halfway.
Getting rid of the fat.
Step touch. Step touch.
Oh, yeah.
Step touch. And march it down. Big fat smile. We march.
Fat smile, I got a thin smile. You might.
Of course you have, Derek. Keep smiling, thin or fat. Okay, very gently, relax it. We're going to take it down a bit now.
Take the heart rate down.
And we're going to take your right arm, take it across the body. Okay, here we go. Right arm, left, right, down. Right, left, down, together. Then double pump.
Oh, I like that.
Again, up, down. Down together. Double pump. Let's try that. Double time. One, two, three. Here we go. Right, left, down. Left, right, down. Together. Double pump. Right, left, down. Left, right, down. Together. Big smiles and big fat pump. Right, left, down. That's good. Together. Let's take it forward. Here we go. Pump, pump, and back. Big smiles. Now what we've got to do is let the body go. Here we go.
Hey, I'm letting it go, Ray.
And smile.
I'm letting it go, Ray, with style.
Bump. They're showing up against me.
Yeah. Why did
we
do
that?
Oh, thank you, Derek. I was waiting for that one. Here we go.
Push, push, Ray. Push, push, Ray.
Thank you. And again.
Push, push, Ray.
Last time. Step touch. Okay, let's clap down. To the middle.
Here we go.
And reach it up. Nice and relaxed. Take it down.
You know something, Ray?
Yeah?
Mountain tops are very lonely places, you know? So don't climb every mountain on your own. That's why we're here, gang.
Take it
to
down.
To help you out. Yeah.
I really appreciate that because I don't think I would have come up here on my own.
Hey, talk about
take it up. And reach it down. Now roll. Clap. Roll. Clap. Roll. Roll.
Yeah.
Take it up.
Yeah. And this is burning
and march
fat,
it down. Okay, very gently we're going to apply some stretches because we've worked quite hard. Now remember the rules, always work at your own pace, and that includes your stretching. You should always stretch to your own convenience, not to ours, but to your own. So if you need to stop that tape, please do. Okay, let's take the right leg back. Lean the body weight forward. You should get a stretch to the back of your right calf.
That way,
okay, so if we turn it this way, this is the model I prepared earlier, okay? Knee above ankle, both soles lying flat. And this is the upper area of the calf that we're stretching. What I'd like you to do now is slide the right foot back and then sit back into both. And we're going to stretch the lower portion of the calf. And slowly up, march it out. This time we take the left leg back. Okay, we're stretching the opposite side. If my model can turn again. Here we go. Upper portion of the car. If you can't feel it there, incorrect posture. Now slide the leg, other leg back, sit down, and you should get a stretch to both. Not the hamstring, but sit it down. That's it. Yep, the lower portion. Okay, facing forward, very quickly. Lean forward, back of that hamstring. And slowly up. Swap it over. Sit it down. Okay, well, thank you for joining me, and I'll pass you back to Derek.
Hey, Rich, you did so well.
Thank you.
Well, you know what? I'm worn out. I've got to get out of here. No, it's all right. I've had it.
Bye.
It's worn me out. Oh, fat blasting. Take your time, gang. Don't overdo it, like me. Oh, I need a drink. Water. 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 Water.